This video I'm going to show you how to make a board by using a chart paper. For this we need a chart paper. I have a yellow color chart paper here. Okay, so first what we need to do is we have to fold the paper. I will show you how to fold. First, from this side, this end we have to fold to the other side like this. Like this it will come. I will show you. Okay, like this shape you have to fold. Then after that we have to cut this part. No need this part. This triangle shape, no need this part. So you have to cut that part. You have to remove. So I'm going to remove that part. Okay, so we have to remove this part, extra part. No need this part. So I'm going to remove that. Finally we got a square shape. Yeah, all the sides are same. So first, second step we have to do, we have to fold the paper again. We have to fold the paper like this, half in center. We have to fold to the other side. Okay, like this. Okay, after that we'll get a rectangle shape. After this we have to fold the paper again. Like this, half you have to fold. You have to fold the paper like this. Then after that we'll get a square shape. We'll get a square shape. We have here. We already folded that. That's why here the paper came like this. Then first what we need to do is we have to fold this part. Okay. First I'm going to take the first part. Then I'm going to fold to the opposite side. Here we'll get a triangle shape. We'll get a triangle shape. First part I took, then I fold it, then we'll get a triangle shape. Then next we have here leftover papers, here three more, so we have to fold it again to the other side like this. Get again triangle shape the other side also. Then we can see a opening part here. We get an opening, so we have to open that part. We have to open it like this. We have to open, then we'll get a square shape again. Again a square shape, all sides same. Then we have to open. We have to open the sides like this. We have to open the sides like this. Then we'll get a board. A beautiful board we'll get. Okay, this is a board. So kids, do you know for what purpose we are using boards? Not like this board. It's a paper board. The normal board, for what purpose we are using? To travel. So water transport will travel from one place to another place. Here I have three color boards, pink, yellow and orange. So I'm going to play with this board. So let's play. So nice to see these boards. So kids, do you know anything about sinking and floating objects? So let's watch what is that, sinking and floating. Okay, sinking means it will go inside the water. Floating means it will stay on the top of the water only. Like board we can see here, it's floating only. Okay, like board we can see here, it's floating in the water. Okay, I will check with some other objects. It will sink or float, we'll check. So I have a starlings here. Okay, yellow color starlings. I'm going to put this in the water. We'll check it will sink or float. Okay, it's floating only. It will not sink because it's lightweight. That's why. Next, I have a coin with me. This one we'll check. It will sink or float. So I'm going to put this in the water. Yes, we can see here it was sinking because it was heavy. That's why it sink in the water. Next, I have a color pencil with me. Let's check this one will sink or float. Okay, we can see it was floating in the water because it was lightweight. I have a sharpener with me. Let's check this one will sink or float. It was also floating because it was lightweight. Next, I have a toy car, a beautiful toy car with me. So I'm going to put this in the water, then we'll check it will sink or float. Okay, it was floating because it's lightweight. Okay, so I have an eraser with me. So I'm going to put this in the water and we'll check it will sink or float. It was sinking because it was heavy. I hope you understood about sinking and floating object. Sinking means the object will go inside the water, and floating means it will stay up to the water. Only heavy object will sink in water and light object will stay in water. So see you with another activity. Till then, bye bye.